I think I have the cleanest OBS settings. If you want renders like this, check out the video in the description.